Hello and welcome to Monkey Knife Fights Pick Sam Plays for Thursday night in the NHL. Folks, I'm Connor Rounds here, and we're going to get this all started off with Monkey Knife Fights Goal Rush. The Goal Rush has a rollover prize from last night of $1,100. All you have to do is select three players. If all three of your players score a goal, you're in to win your share of the $1,100. And the first guy that we're going to have to take is Jonathan Marchessault. The Golden Knights forward has found the back of the net in three consecutive games, racking up a total of five goals. Make sure you lock him in. Our second pick is William Karlsson. He's been a key contributor to the Golden Knights' success as of late. On his three-game point streak, he's tallied a goal and four assists. In a game where Vegas can advance to the semis, look for Karlsson to be productive as ever. Our third and final pick is Brendan Saad. He scored four goals in this series, including goals in back-to-back games. Look for the playoff veteran to be vigilant and buzzing around the crease on Thursday night. The second contest that we're going to play for tonight's Game 6 matchup between the Golden Knights and the Avalanche is a more or less contest, and we're going to have to take a look at Nathan MacKinnon here first. MacKinnon's been kept off the score sheet in three consecutive contests and has had four or less shots in his last four outings. Vegas has devised and executed an obviously effective game plan to neutralize MacKinnon and his elite talent, so take less on his shots plus blocks line. As for Mark Stone, he's had just three assists in 12 playoff games. Look for him to be involved, but he's more of a clutch scorer, as we saw in Game 5, than a setup man. The final contest that we're going to take a look at in this elimination games with the goaltenders is a super saver, and we're going to look at Philip Grubauer first. He's faced at least 25 shots in his last four games and faced over 40 shots twice in that span. Vegas is averaging 36 shots on goal over the past four games, winning three out of those four contests. So look for them to stick to that game plan of throwing the puck on the net, meaning that Grubauer should rack up his save count. Take him in the super saver. As for Marc-Andre Fleury, he's won three straight starts with a save percentage of .926 over those starts. Colorado is on the brink. This incredible season could end Thursday night in a Game 1 victory. They had 37 shots. They haven't met that total since in this series, winning just one game and losing three straight. If Colorado wants to stay alive, they will need to generate similar offense to Game 1. That means a whole lot of rubber heading Marc-Andre Fleury's way. Take Flower in the Super Saver. Head on over to Monkey Knife Fight right now. Lay some money down and good luck. Don't forget to like, comment to hold me accountable, and subscribe. Folks, I'm Connor Rountree, and remember to hit it hard.